Hey everyone, Ryan Torris here with BlackRock Real Estate Group and CIR Realty, and this is your weekly market update for the week of August 23rd. So, strong week of sales to report in Airdrie and Calgary. Airdrie in the last 30-day rolling period saw about 207 homes sold, which is up about 20% over last year at the same time. And the same 30-day rolling period in Calgary saw about 2,316 homes sold, which is up nearly 29% over last year. So, very strong in both cities. Inventory levels remain low. Very low in Airdrie. We're sitting firmly in a seller's market in the attached and detached sectors, and apartments sitting in a balanced market. So that's stronger than it's been for a while. And in Calgary, detached, attached sectors and apartment sectors all sitting roughly in a balanced market. So strong, but things have eased slightly. It's a nicer, probably a little more palatable pace for a lot of people. Mortgage rates, there's still some good opportunity. Mortgage rates are incredibly low, fixed and variable options available below 2%. Any questions, give us a call, 403-710-SOLD.